I'll cut down anything that interferes with our reunion. I will never stop.